Hello everyone, welcome to Easy Classes. If you are searching for a fix for Wi-Fi icon gone missing, you are in the right place. In this tutorial, I am going to show you how to fix Wi-Fi icon missing or connectivity issues. All of a sudden or sometimes after Windows update, your Wi-Fi icon will go missing from this taskbar. Also, when you go to settings and network and internet, there also there is no Wi-Fi option will be available. In that case, we have to first check whether it's a hardware issue or Windows software issue. To check that, we have to open command prompt. Go to search, type command prompt. In the search result, right click on the command prompt, select run as administrator. And black window will appear. There we have to type ping space 127.0.0.1, hit the enter key. If you are receiving the reply from that host, that means there is no issue with the hardware. We have to check for the software or Windows settings. So we can close this one. First, we have to check the adapter settings. Go to search for control panel. Open the control panel. In that window, we have to search for network and sharing center. Click on that. When network and sharing center will open, in the left corner, we have to look for change adapter settings. Click and open the change adapter settings. In adapter settings, we have to find for Wi-Fi. Here, Wi-Fi is disabled. That's why I am not able to see Wi-Fi icon on my taskbar. Select the Wi-Fi, right click on that, click on enable. It's enabled. After this enabling, Wi-Fi icon will appear. Sometimes, if it's enabled also, Wi-Fi icon will not appear on the taskbar. In that case, you have to disable the Wi-Fi adapter and enable it again. After that, you have to restart the laptop. After restarting, again check for Wi-Fi icon. If it's still missing, means we can go to the next method. We have to check the network adapters in device manager. Go to search for device manager. Open it. In the device manager, search for network adapters. Expand that one. Search for Wi-Fi drivers. This is the Wi-Fi driver. Intel Wi-Fi 6EX211 160 MHz. If it's not visible here, we have to go to view menu and select the show hidden devices. Sometimes that driver will be hidden. All the hidden devices will be appeared here. After that, select the Wi-Fi device, right click on that, select the update driver. We can select the search automatically for drivers. If you have already downloaded the drivers, means we can select the second option, browse my computer for drivers. I'm going to search automatically for drivers. It's already installed. The best drivers for your device is already installed. That means all our Wi-Fi device drivers were up to date. There is no need to update. That means when your Windows update will happen, that time that Wi-Fi drivers has been updated. Because of that only, sometimes your Wi-Fi icon will go missing. We can roll back that Wi-Fi device driver update. To do that, select the Wi-Fi device again, right click on that, go to properties. In the properties window, select the driver tab. Under the driver tab, there will be a button rollback driver. If your Wi-Fi device driver has been updated recently, it will be enabled, rollback driver. If it's enabled, means you can click on that so that recent whatever the updates installed for Wi-Fi device, it will be removed. Then click on OK. Close the device manager and restart the laptop again. After restarting the laptop, check your Wi-Fi is back. If you are still facing the issue, means we have to reset the WinSock catalog. To do so, we have to open the command prompt again. Go to search for command prompt. On the command prompt, right click, run as administrator. Click on yes. In the command prompt window, we have to type NETSH space WINSOCK WINSOCK space reset, then hit the enter key. Successfully reset the WINSOCK catalog. That resetting has been completed successfully. So reflect that thing, we have to restart the laptop again. Restart the laptop and check for the Wi-Fi. If you are still facing the issue with the Wi-Fi, we have to restart the Wi-Fi services. Close this command prompt window. Then we have to open the services. Open the run, the enter. In run, we have to type services.msc. Press the enter. Services window will open. In that, we have to search for WLAN auto config service. Under the WLAN auto config, it's already running. We can restart that one. Right click on that service, open the properties. Here in general tab, check for startup type of that service. It's automatic. Sometimes it will be manual, so you have to change it to the automatic and start the service. Now it's already running, so I'll stop and I'll start again. So I'll start the service and then I'll restart the service. After doing this, click on apply, then okay. Close the services window. Again, we have to restart the laptop to reflect that change. Most of the cases, these methods will work and fix the Wi-Fi issue. If you're still missing the Wi-Fi, means we have to restore the laptop, means reset the laptop. Search reset the this PC. In reset this PC window, under the recovery option, there will be an option reset this PC. We have to click on this reset PC button. When we going to reset the PC, we have to be careful. There will be two options: keep my files, remove everything. Keep my files means it will remove only installed apps and settings, any updated files, but it keeps your personal files. If you select remove everything, means it will remove all the files, apps, settings, everything. So while you selecting these options, please be careful and select the option according to you. I am cancelling this because my Wi-Fi issue is already fixed. After resetting the PC, your Wi-Fi will start work. Hope you liked this video. If you are new to our channel, please subscribe and hit the like button. Thank you for watching.